Hey guys, Strike here, welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn for the PC. Now I have been waiting for this to come out on some delicious meaty hardware for a very, very, very long time. Ever since its announcement back in like 2014, 2015 or whatever now, like for the actual PS4 version, I have been addicted to everything about this game, but I never ever got a chance to play it till now. Like, every single game in the world needs robotic dinosaurs in it, right? Like, for the medium to be taken seriously, for the video game industry to be taken seriously in the slightest, every game should have robotic dinosaurs in, right? It's just a no fucking brainer. So like the one game in the last 20 years come out with robot dinosaurs in it, of course I'm going to be very fucking excited. Now you might be wondering why we have started on the most boring screen imaginable. Well, it's kind of doing that Sony thing, where it dumps you in on a very, 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 very important cutscene before it even gives you a menu, so graphic settings aren't set up or anything. I'm having to start here so you guys don't miss out on anything, so without further ado, so you don't have to look at the most boring goddamn text imaginable for any longer, we're gonna jump right in. Now, I've already said it for people on stream, but for people on video, I am so warm. I am so sweaty. 90% of my body is liquid right now, which is honestly, I think that's true for most people anyway, right? Okay, 95% of my body is liquid right now, and that goes for my brain as well. So if I'm not making a whole lot of sense, I'm really sorry. The British summers have been just nuclear for the last few years, but you'll get used to it. Let's jump right in, shall we? Subtitles, yes, please. Just in case I start talking over everyone's beautiful, beautiful voices. Let's get into this! Do you want me to read this out, game? You're doing it very slowly, like it's meant to have a lot of gravitas. Gorilla. Can't really say gorilla in a cool voice. It just makes you think of the silly monkeys. Oh shit, got my cursor on screen. Wow, man! The Decima engine is capable of some insane shit. This is the same one as Death Stranding, right? Cold? Pretty much every Decima engine game has been ported to PC, and I am all for it. Well, he's gonna sacrifice his daughter.
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter.
Jesus, that was quick. How the hell did she get up there?
Your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Probably shouldn't tell your baby there's like a 50-50% chance they're going to be doomed forever. Who is the goddess? What is any of this? Now, I should mention that I know very, very, very little about this game. As excited I am, or as I was about the setting, I haven't even seen a trailer since like 2015 or whatever, when Horizon Zero Dawn actually came out for the PS4. So,
the whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual.
But very excited to learn more about this world.
Outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones.
Ah, welcome to the stream, Papa Josh. It's good to have you here.
But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air. Water, earth, and steel.
Oh shit! This game looks so good! Like, I know it's on PC now, but it kinda looks as good, if not better, than Death Stranding. I know it's an opening cutscene, so they're gonna throw out all their gooeyest goo first, but it looks fucking nice, man.
Beast.
And it's 2 years Another older than Death Stranding as well, alright?
You must be humble. Their power. I will teach you this. One day.
I'm calling it already. He's gonna die within the first, like, minute. Has a minute passed yet? Is he already dead? Maybe he's a vision. Maybe he's a ghost boy. I don't know, but he's definitely gonna die very soon. This is a Sony game. The mentor man always has to die within, like, the first 10 minutes. I love his little Tumblr blue hair highlights. I'm glad that survived into the apocalypse. Good shit.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Oh, she be wrinkly. She be very wrinkly. I don't trust her. Time.
And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
Voice acting is really strange. What is any of this? Everything just seems really, really uncanny so far.
Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth.
She Keith shall be... Keith!
Aloy!
What? You're the All-Mother? You're the God? What do you mean? Or does he get to choose and then the God just fucking blesses it later? How do we even know what a blessing looks like? Blessed. No, that was a sunrise. That happens the same time every day. What?
What have you done? I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of the...
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here.
It seems like a pretty important conversation, dude. Maybe we should listen to her and not try and get, you know, sagely advice from the infant. I don't think it's got much to offer right now. Oh, damn, man. I know it's on PC, but like this must have looked relatively similar on console as well, right? How does the PS4 keep knocking it out of the park in visuals? Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh. Game data. Sure. Fuck it, I'm not reading this. They're probably able to take my soul because of it, but whatever. I agree. Full data and limited data? What? Fuck's sake. I guess I better see what I'm agreeing to here. Depending on the title you are playing, our servers may need to send and receive the log and following limited data that is necessary to deliver our games. What are you stealing from me, Daddy Sony? Mark Cerny's just taking all of my nudes. I mean, as if he doesn't have them already, but you know. What are game data settings control? Full data, both limited and full data. I don't know what that means. You're not telling me what that is. Oh, it is. I just chose not to read. I see. Oh, fuck it. Whatever. The world already has all of my personal details. You can have more now. Oh yeah, we get the DLC for this free as well, don't we? Which I've heard is basically just a whole nother fucking game. I'm really, 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 really excited for this. Like, I don't know what to expect, and that is rare right now. Because, I mean, obviously, because Sony's bringing, like, a shitload of exclusives over to the PC, right? With Death Stranding, I kind of knew what to expect, because I was so goddamn excited for that download. Wait, favorite quality? Ultimate quality? Yeah, give me ultimate quality. You optimize. I'm running on pretty goddamn god-tier hardware, and you only put me down on favor? I don't believe you. We're gonna see just how much this causes a nuclear meltdown. Yes, apply. Yes, apply. Man, I'm liking the music here, too. Yep, whoever inverts their fucking axes are absolute criminals and deserve to be locked up, so I will not be doing that. General, waypoint pathfinding. Dynamically places markers on the- no, fuck that. Headpiece, whatever. HUD, I don't know yet. HUD, yet. Aww. I thought there'd be a few more settings than this, to be honest. I know they were really, really hyping up their customizable graphic settings and HUD settings and that will be coming to the PC. This is relatively bare bones, but whatever. The music is making me far too hyped to be down on that just yet. So, let's jump right in. Story, easy, normal, hard, very hard, ultra hard. Do I want to be disemboweled today? Not particularly. Not particularly. I'm thinking hard or very hard, because I keep choosing normal lately, and then my epic gamer skills just show way too much, and I just piss all over the game. So I'm thinking I need at least a little bit of a challenge. Should we do a more demanding combat experience throughout the journey? Those who really want to challenge. I'm full of allergies and warmth right now. I feel like choosing very hard would only embarrass the ever-loving fuck out of me. So, we'll go with hard, and hopefully, fucking hopefully, we can change that as the game goes on. 6 years later! Oh good, I'm playing the game as a toddler. What more could you possibly want from the AAA industry? Apocalypse Toddler Simulator 2017, or whenever the fuck this came out.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries.
Yeah.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
Little outcast just wants her berries. Just wants her hallucinogens. Wait, am I suddenly old again? Did you just advance another 6 years? Oh no, I just looked incredibly tall for a second.
Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned.
How can they tell? Do I not have face tattoos or something? Am I not a SoundCloud rapper yet?
Oh, come on.
Oh no, my drugs! That's wasteful! How dare you! Oh god, will there ever be one half-decent child voice actor in the entire world? No, no there will not. I mean, children cry every 5 seconds anyway, right? It wouldn't be that hard to just record an actual crying session. I'm not saying make the child cry, but
Rost!
Like... what the hell am
Down
I saying?
Here!
Oh god.
Rost! Rost!
Is Daddy Man going away already?
Some kind of cave?
Ah! What the hell was that? Okay, 2 seconds into the game and there's already poppin'. Ugh, perfect. Good job, Port. Good job. Now, oh wow, okay. This game controls really, really strangely. Or normally, but everything seems a little bit jagged or clunky in the way
Looks
I move.
Tight.
I guess we have to get used
but
to that.
I can get through.
I feel like I've already left behind so much shit. I already took one direction. No, I'm a completionist. I must go back. I'm sure there's a lot of goodies in the child cave. Ah, like bats. Yes, that's exactly what I want. The collectible bat attacks that are going to be all over this game, obviously. Alright, fine, there's absolutely nothing we're getting out of here. Except, we're not? Because somehow I'm lost again? Is this the right way? I think this is the right way. Holy shit, this isn't any kind of cave. Like some kind of underground laboratory. I wonder how long ago the apocalypse occurred in this game. Because that is what it is, right? Like, human civilization was, or regular human civilization was a thing. In the world of Horizon Zero Dawn, as far as I know. And the big shit happened to it, and we gotta figure out what the hell that was.
I'm never going places like this.
Then maybe we should turn the fuck around? Or just live in the cave forever? This place seems nice enough. Awful lot of bats to eat. I don't think bats are poisonous. I mean, they probably have all the rabies imaginable, but eh, whatever, it's a small price to pay. I've always wondered what it's like to foam at the mouth. What the hell is that? Some kind of shiny... I thought that was a backpack for a second. It couldn't really be further from. It's like some kind of cockpit. Okay, sure. What the hell was this place? I guess maybe this is where they make the little robot dinos, but I have absolutely no idea. Should probably stop assuming everything about this game already when I know literally fucking nothing, right? Yeah, I get the feeling the bats are gonna eat me way before I get to eat them. Is it this way? Wait, I never actually checked if I could just jump right through this. I don't really want to get impaled, that's not really on my to-do list for the day, but... Huh? No, I guess not. I guess we'll just be returning to this place later. When I'm not an infant. As everybody knows, infants are fucking useless. A dead person- Ugh! God, you look like you've been here a while as well. But it doesn't seem very old world. This feels very, like, ritualistic. Strange device? This fucker got some Google Glass on? No, what the hell is that? The apocalypse was caused by triangles. Ah! It still fucking works? Jesus. Clearly not made by Apple. I see. I woke up Siri. Siri, come on, man. I know you do this like at least 300 times a stream, but we are 5 minutes in. Could you go away? He didn't even answer me. He just went away. I guess that is what I asked, but I like when he has some sass, tries to fight back. I think he heard me dissing Apple.
Everywhere. How does he do this?
Oh, holy shit! Is this how we learn about old world bullshit? Maybe? Oh no, it's just the Eagle Vision equivalent for every single Sony game. This is just what it looks like in fucking Horizon Zero Dawn, I see. Can I examine anything with this? I mean, it's all coming up with different kinds of interfaces. No, but I can't do a single thing. Oh, because these interfaces were always here, and I am just stupid. Alright, never mind.
Close.
Ooh.
Maybe this device I found can help.
This is really cool. Oh, you have to, like, hover over things, you learn
it's
what they are.
Connected to the door somehow.
Blast door, heavily shielded, seal integrity maintained. What about round here? Is there literally anything? No, I'm just leaving and going the other way. Okay, game, sure, why not? It's telling me I'm getting further away, even though it was right. What are you talking about? Huh? Okay? It just gave me the wrong objective marker for... I don't even know. What the hell are you? Hololock. Electromagnetic security mechanism with the standard holographic UI. Interfacer unavailable. Clockwise? And then clockwise again? That was all it took.
Color.
I don't understand. Why the hell did that happen? Look at that large boy! Holy shit, what are they feeding these bastards? Can I stomp on him? Can I adopt him? Can I take him home? Can he replace my dead dad? I don't know, man. I don't know what kind of sagely advice he would have for us. And again, I mean, he's an outcast. I'm an outcast. Feel like we get on pretty damn good. Even if he is, you know, also full of rabies.
Color too.
Yeah, okay. I had sort of figured that out, game. Don't worry. Except I also really don't know why I had to make it upside down. Is that going to be the same case with every single door? Or was I meant to look at a thing and be like, ah, yes, that looks upside down, so that has to be upside down, then this also has to be upside down. I have no idea. What the hell are you? Also nothing. Even though that looks like it's meant to be an audio log or something. It's going to take me years to get used to all these symbols, I guarantee it. I also hate the way these objective markers are done. Like, they should individually all have their own, like, step count, right? Instead of, you know, all totaling up to the final one? Which doesn't even make sense, because then it doesn't end up being the final one anyway. So it's sort of just leading you in the wrong direction sometimes, or at least it'll feel like it would definitely be doing that to me.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac! Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Daddy is a YouTuber from 2011. What the hell kind of voice is that? I hate it.
Show me again.
I can do.
No! He's gonna force you to watch his Minecraft Hunger Games Let's Play. Stay away!
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
She is not little or a big man.
We can still have a party, right?
Also pretty sure she doesn't have a mom.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Okay, that could not have been more fucking creepy. We're playing as the girl from The Ring now, except Ginger, so somehow worse. Alright, fine, in we go. Oh my god, look at that jump! I would be more than happy to just remain an infant forever. The animations are all fucking wrong. It's horrifying. Alright, let's go. By the way, how are the levels doing for people on stream? It should be fine for people who are watching on video because I can change that in post, but I never know what the fuck I'm doing on stream. Ugh. So what, I'm just going up as far as I can? I don't see a way out. I feel like we're just getting deeper and deeper into this hellhole. I mean,
here?
Up is normally good, but I'm just finding more and more corpses. Can I watch them wish happy birthday to Isaac? Data corruption severe. Skylar Riviera.
Got you, Pichu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
Why is she so fine just hanging out with all these corpses? I mean, I guess they're a pretty common sight in the apocalypse and everything, but doesn't seem nearly as scared as she should be, right? I listen to a voice log from you? Hell yeah, again! Oh. Oh, well, this one isn't fun. This one is terrifying. Really singing hymns at a time like this? If your god is allowing shit like this, he clearly doesn't care about you. He's clearly a massive goddamn dick. Alright, you again, another meal. Oh wait, no, I just listened to this. I'm never, ever, ever doing that to myself again. Alright, I feel like I missed out on quite a few voice logs. I don't want to keep running back, and I don't even know if this is gonna be remotely interesting. But, I don't know. I'm interested, right? And it's not like we need to go back very far. It's clear we only found the first one like 2 seconds ago. Come on! You have symbols and everything, but I don't seem to be able to do anything with you. Connor Shasson.
Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock.
Oh, 2066, okay. Thinking, well, now we're getting some dates.
The symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
Jesus Christ. What an absolute monster. Okay, well, at least you died. At least we won't be needing to deal with you down the line. Data point, full stop. Everyone, other one has been a name. Is this guy's name full stop? What the hell are you? Why can't I read your goddamn data?
Them lining up,
there we go. Oh, unknown
a
man.
In a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Your last words were just punctuation. How boring could you possibly fucking be, dude? I want to scan this rat. Tag target. No, I'm not murdering him. I don't even have a weapon right now. Alright, well, I think I left behind a few, audio logs or something, but I highly doubt the game's gonna make them missable at this point, right? Or maybe if they are, I highly doubt it's gonna be like a... that's gonna be a prerequisite for 100%ing everything. I fucking hope not anyway. Have I listened to this guy? I have not listened to this guy either. Where the hell am I? I think I accidentally went the right way.
Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
Who the hell are all these people? How'd I suddenly just stumble across upon the biggest expedition dump imaginable? I thought it was all just gonna be birthday wishes.
Meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
And we're just gonna leave it there, apparently. Okay, good. Who's this guy? Ella Pontes, we got this one? We really, really don't. There's 63 of these total in this one place or in the whole game, because I've already got 7. This game is like an hour long, apparently.
On my face. what had just blossomed inside me, you know?
Disgusting, okay.
It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Oh, I thought you meant some kind of yeast infection. Okay, you don't really want that blossoming. Especially inside of you. Let's get the hell out of here, shall we? Yay! Daddy isn't completely corpsed yet. Yeah, yeah, I'm on my way, god damn it. Hello? Cancel? Is this like the photo mode in cutscene? Or is this just the way to- I have no idea what the hell I just did. Does this game even have a photo mode? It better. It's very pretty so far.
You don't belong down there. Come.
Oh my god, she's tiny. Jesus Christ.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
You've got metal on your arms. What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. Starting.
I mean, everyone already despises me, right? We might as well make it as terrible as we can. It's not like it's gonna get any worse. Alright, I'm really, really liking this so far. I did a really good job of sort of establishing the setting without being too over the top in my face. Which I appreciate. I appreciate very much. What the hell am I doing? Oh, right, yeah.
I'll be shaking.
I forgot we allowed Keanu Reeves into my mind already.
Take your bow.
No?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
So we can just scan literally everything and we immediately know what it is? Like, what use did the future people, the past people, I guess, have for just analyzing bows? They had the big guns, man.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
The best YouTuber is strumming again? Oh, thank you, Scott. I appreciate
now,
it very much.
You're still scratched up from the fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called salve brush.
Time for a 5-hour-long tutorial, I see. Salve brush? That doesn't sound very pleasant at all.
Aloy,
kinda looks like an explosive dog dick, but sure, why not?
Good.
12% health added to the medicine pouch. Want me to eat them already? Oh, I'm bleeding out. Okay, that's nice. Thank you for leaving me like this for so fucking long. Yeah, there we go.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of berries, flowers, and plants.
This game looks so pretty!
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Sony just produces eye-gasm after fucking eye-gasm. I know I give Sony a lot of the credit when I should be giving it to the actual devs, so Gorilla! You fucking outdid yourselves here, goddamn! Considering pretty much all they've worked on in a very long time prior to this was Killzone, that is utter insanity.
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be with.
Not that Killzone can't be pretty, but you know what I mean. Guys, hearing that?
Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
There is some very angry bass in the background just exploding my brain. I need to turn off my bass boost. That genuinely kind of hurts. Oof.
Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their.
Man, we got 6 people just on YouTube already. Thank you guys.
I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.